I just got this for Christmas. I'm not excited. I just got it yesterday. In my opinion, it's actually pretty good. I did really well on the feet. I need to put batteries in it. Both of them need batteries. For the hook, I'd say this part right here should be a little bit more bigger. But it's good. I like it. And for this part, I like that part. But the thing they should have added was this. It should have went down as well with it. See? This one just goes down. The ears, they're good. I'd say they did a good job. And for these parts, they did do good. I think they could have just put a little gray part right here for the end of the skeleton. And here's the back. It's kind of ripped a little. I'll fix it. Yeah, the back is really well detailed. I like it. The nose. I don't know, it's the size, I guess. Mouth. Ow. Mouth. Yeah, I think the mouth is good. And for the eyes, I'd say the eyes do look good. Yeah, the eyes look good. Maybe they should add a little white dot right there. And for the eye patch is actually really, really good. Also, it has this. Another eye. Let me fix it, hold up. You can do that. I'd say these little freckles right here, that's a good place to add them. This little part, I like it. But it does stand up. Watch. I'm just gonna let it be. Hold up. Hold on. It stands up, don't worry. It stands up by itself. Oh, yeah. The head, it can also move. I'd say that's a good feature. And when you put the head down on his chest, there's a little button right here that makes the head go up. So let's see, he's powered off. Then the knight comes. He's ready to go. I'd say they did a really good job on it. They did their best. They probably should have made this a little longer. And for the eyebrows, I think they should have added a feature where that this thing doesn't move. Because it's not the eyebrow that moves, it's actually the eye. You can't really see it, but it's actually the eye. Not the eyebrow. And compared to a plushie, I think it's actually really good. Compared to the plushie, I think I'll get the Freddy one. I don't know. Let me put him down. Let me go get some. Pickle the parrot. For these parts in the arms, I'd say. I'd say it's really good they did in the arms. I like the detail that they put. And for this part as well. Okay. I'd say the body. The bo- body of it? The body is actually pretty good. Yeah. They have this part of the shoulders, this is always good. What else? Oh, these parts here. The extra fur. I'd say they did really good on the extra fur because it's actually like the plushie and that's how he is. And I like where they put it on that spot. It actually fits it very well. I'm in my room right now, by the way. Anyway, so yeah, pretty good. I'd say it looks good in here too. Special room. It's actually a pretty big room. So, like, if you make the mouth move, hello everybody. I'm your favorite fox pirate. And I will eat you. Okay. Actually, I do TikTok vid. Okay. Hey, hey, all my TikTok friends out there. How you doing? I like it. See, for the legs right here. Well, you can't see it. Hold on. The legs right here. I'd say they could have made a little bit more claws. Ow. They could have made more claws right here. I think it's pretty good. And right here. This one too. But I like how they made this. Actually, no, I think it's fine because. So these parts. This part of the skin, I call it, goes right here, and then that's right here, and that's where the claws would be. Okay, that makes sense, so it's fine. I'd say where they put the batteries, it's a good spot. So we don't have to deal, like, going back here, and then opening it up, and it's nice and easier. Oh, whoa, actually scared me of it. And let's see for the teeth. Looks like I'm looking at a jaguar's mouth right now. For the teeth, it's good. I think they did pretty good on the teeth. Like, faint. Now, I go observe the animal's teeth. What it has been chewing and stuff. I don't know why they do that. The teeth, they're actually pretty strong. If you close it, it actually kind of hurts. And for this neck part, I'd say the neck is pretty good. Turned out very well. Stuff on him. I got this for Christmas, actually. This is pretty cool. I'd say when you bend the leg, I think they should have made a feature so it could sit down. Yeah, because that's how it ripped this part. When I tried to sit it down, this part, I heard it, and then it ripped. Anyway, Bumble will seal back together. And for this part right here, I'd say they did a good job in adding this arm part. Detail's good. Detail's good. Now for this part, it's not actually white. It's actually pretty tannish. But it's kind of hard to see. I think they should have made it a little bit more darker. It's good. See, for the mouth part, it's perfectly fine. I'll insert the batteries. No. These parts on the legs that I like, so it looks like the parts are like attached, and it looks like they're not gonna fall off. It's a good detail. Like for the leg function, so, and then, yeah, it's good. I think I give this. Oh, there's a bonbon plush over there. Puppet. I give this 10 out of 10. And the video is 10 minutes long. I just noticed that. Okay, everybody. I think that's all I have to do today. 10 stars. They did really good on it. The head movement is really good. The head can't turn around, that's the thing. And yeah, it's actually pretty good. Okay, everybody. See you guys later. Bye bye.